And I'm a little nervous because I'm going to be attempting to render a traditional piece that I did ages ago. It's this one. For those of you who follow me on my Instagram, little plug, great. This is a thing that I did for I did not do it for Inktober. I did it on 30th of the first, 2 years ago, almost 3 years ago, actually, shit. And I'm gonna be attempting to render this as a little digital piece, so, I have it open here in Sai. And let's see, first of all, just gonna move some stuff around, great. Let's see, first of all, canvas resolution, we want that to be at least twice as big, if not more. Let's go 2000. Bam. Wham bam, thank you ma'am. And I'm gonna be trying out some new pens, actually. Yes. Because I got some new pens that I haven't tested out yet. And I think this is gonna be a lot of fun. So let's see. First of all, actually, Sarge. From the middle height, let's go 1.7. That's a little better. One five. That's a lot better. Yeah, I can just extend from that. And then resolution, let's go with 2.6. There we go. That's a little better. I feel like that's good. So yeah, just gonna lower the opacity on this and gonna attempt this. I've never rendered something before and I'm very excited about it. So what I'm gonna start with, I think, is gonna make a clipping layer of this outermost layer. And then I'm gonna attempt to make a rock like, actually no stabilizer might be good for this. Not with the paintbrush, with the main brush, I think. Actually, I might do this with the brush. Just gonna... Oh, yeah, that's bad. That's gnarly. Woo! No stabilizer on this piatch. I think that's good. And then fill that. And make a layer above, clip. And I'm just gonna, attempt. I've never done this before. I'm very excited about it. With this paintbrush-y thing. A little bigger than that. Actually, first of all, I'm gonna take the brush with a larger charge and make that a rocky color. That's a good rock color. Yes. And then with the paintbrush. Is there any way to make this bigger? I guess that works. And then I have this little thing for making splotches. Might actually do that, just make a little splotch. Yeah. So I'm just gonna go in with some lighter colors. That's not big enough. That's big enough. Let's see, there's light coming from there, so I have no idea what I'm doing, basically, is what I'm trying to get at. I've not done something like this before. And I'm basically wandering in the dark with this. Actually, if I lower the opacity a bit, I might be able to see a bit through. Well, that did not help. Yeah, that did not help. Let's not do that ever again. Oh, mother. Yeah, this is awful. This is absolutely god awful. I do not know why I did this. Why did I decide this was a good idea? Because it's clearly not. This looks awful. This looks absolutely terrible. Shit. Ugh. I don't know how rocks do. Why would I think that I. Oh, actually, that looks kind of good. Okay, let's try that some more. Why would I think that I know how rocks do? I clearly don't know how rocks do. Okay, that doesn't look half bad. Just fuck around with it until it looks decent. Isn't that how you do with art? Isn't that basically what art is? Just fucking around with it until it looks half decent. I think maybe with less variation in color is more, perhaps? I think definitely less is more. Instead of this looking like a cloud, let's make it look r like rock. Look more jaggedy and stuff. Okay, this doesn't look terrible anymore. That's something. Okay. Not awful, not great. Let's add some more midtones. More this. That's a little better. Okay, not awful. Still not looking like rock, though. Maybe if I use this. Oh, what if I use this? I don't play around with this yet. Oh, fluff. How does this look? Oh, it's just flat. Okay. Not great. Not awful, but not great. Not what I'm looking for. Or is it? Maybe it is. Maybe it is actually what I'm looking for. It has that texture that I want. Need some more, like, highlight over here. Okay, that's not good. That's Let's just stick to the paintbrush. I'm gonna add some like highlights around this too, but I don't know. It's not looking great. It's a little too dark, I think. Maybe if I make this layer white. Whoops. Preserve opacity, thank you. And then this down the opacity a bit. Does that work? Does that work? Just washes it out, kind of. Yeah. Oop. 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 That's not what I'm looking for. I just want this to be at 100%. Thank you. Can't have that. Great. I make another clipping layer and color that white. And then play around with some layer mode, maybe? Multiply does nothing, I know that much. Screen does too much. Overlay-ish. A bit much. It's a bit much, but it could work. Lumosity does too much. Shade does nothing. Lumi shade does too much. Okay, overlay might work. Kind of brings out those browns too. Okay, overlay at maybe like 20. And then if I blend out the colors a bit, that might work. That actually might work. Maybe if I up it just to like 25. Because I want it to be lighter. Because the background is gonna be pretty dark. And I started out with a pretty dark gray, which might not have been a great idea. Okay, you know what? Scrap that. I'll just keep it for now. Okay, I'll leave this for now and move on to another layer. Yeah. Actually, let's work on this character. His cute little character. 14, is that good? That's good. And a stabilizer on 2. Because this is. Well, it's me. Kinda. It's, this is Floof Child. As I have. Oop, that's not the right color. As I have lovingly named her. That's a bit too thick. And that's not the right brush either. Just this one. I haven't played out playing around with this one yet. And in this one, in this piece, she is out spelunking. And she has a little miner's hat, and it's very cute. Actually, I don't want that to be that thick. Whoa, okay. bit better. Let's do something about this chin. Might gonna have to up the opacity a little bit on this, just so I can see where the lines are meant to go. And let's see, then there's the line. Ooh. There. And a line. No. We're gonna have that going like that, and like this. And a little line there. And a line going a little squiggly. I don't have this wavy hair in real life. In real life, my hair is pretty short. I have a little mohawk right now. It's pretty neat. But I used to have hair like this. Back when it was long and flowy and... I think I might need to up my stabilizer a little bit. How does that look? That looks good. Just need a little thing right here. Perfect. This, I'm gonna have to correct. Cause that is bad. That's a little better, I think. There we go. That's a little better. Now, Siphes. Or, well, actually, first the mining cat. So let's. No. That's better. Doesn't have to be perfect. Let's do a little rim. That looks cute. That looks good. Well, let's just make sure this is all mazed up. Doesn't look too dark? No, it's good. Cool. For the legs. I don't actually think the shorts should go that far down, but little booties. Cutie booties. Yeah, that looks fine. Little noodly legs. And a little hand. Actually, let's do this little bucket. Crystals. Shit. And now for the face. Cute little nose. Big ol' eyes. Big old bug eyes. There we go. One thing I must applaud my past self on. Pretty good at centering those eyes. Alright, so that's the little character. Let's color her in. For that, I'm gonna have to... fucking... set the opacity all the way up. So I can just sample the colors. Because that makes my life so much easier. Actually, I'm gonna do a little thing. Bum, 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 bum. Do that, and that, and that, and that. And selection, invert. And I'm just gonna use my brush. Whoops. There we go. Might make a little redder. A little more. Perfect. Oh, did I forget? I did. Alright, back to the line art. And black and main, because I forgot about these little triangles that are all the way over this part. Yeah, cool. Anything else? No. Q. And then select, go back to this layer. That ain't right. There we go. It's more yellowy green. More like a pale green. And then, like, a yellowy white. And pants. No, that's too purple. A bit more blue. That's better. Cool. Now let's color in. I completely forgot about the mining cap. Now in with the pale green. I'm tired. I'm back in with white on these frilly bits. I'd actually really like to make this poncho in real life. I don't think it would be hard to do, but time consuming for sure. Oh, I forgot about the boots. Yeah, she's not wearing her usual pink Converse. Make a desaturated brown for the handle. And a gray for the pickaxe itself. I forgot about the mining hat again. I think I'll make it a slightly bluer, like more turquoise, slightly darker version of this green. Yeah, that looks good. And then a bright yellow for this light. Cool. Oh, and green for the eyes. Jeez. Just gonna go over all of this because this yellow is a little more pleasant. Yellow, white. It's because it's in a yellow hue. It's a little bit more pleasant than just straight up gray. About this whole part. Phew, that was a lot. I'm not even gonna color the lines. Because this is a bit much black. So let's start with this. Slightly darker. Let's see, and then for this, slightly darker. Oh, I forgot the teeth. Of course, I forgot the teeth. Oh, that's not the right color. For the hair. Okay, I think. I just need to color in the crystals, and those are gonna be pink and purple, I guess. So like a brightish pink. And a brightish purple. God, they almost look neon in contrast to everything else. It's kind of funny. And then this just a little darker. This just a little darker. Okay, and then I'm gonna do some skin texturing. For sure, repair shader. Oh, my back. Orangey stuff. Do it with paintbrush. Knees. That is very red. That's a lot better. And then the inside of the mouth, I'm just gonna fill with a brownish, reddish color. Where did I fuck up? That works. And then not that one, that one. Orange, kind of up here. Add in a little blushy. Just a little bit, just to add some texture. Cute. Yeah. That's pretty much it for that. Yeah. Oh god, now back to making rock textures. Shit. Okay. Okay. Let's map this together. Flute, floof. That's in one. Then make that white, 'cause why not? And Actually, I might. Alright, preserve opacity. And then take this color, make it a little lighter. Or darker? I don't remember. Darker. And then behind that, make another little thing that's a little darker still. And another layer where it's just a little bit darker. That looks like depth, right? I hope. And then above that, make a line. That's not the right color. This, but just a little lighter. Actually, fluff can just be above everything. Doesn't matter. Yeah. And then fill that. Yeah, that works. That actually works pretty well. Cool. Okay. I'm gonna save and take a little break, and then I'm gonna go back to this. So no, not like that. Crystal witch shy, and it is in drawings, shy files. So yeah, I'll be back in a bit. I'm gonna take a short break and do a second stream. All right, bye!